was once out strolling one very hot summer's day, when I thought I'd lay myself down to rest in a big field of tall grass. I lay there in the sun, felt it caressing my face, as I fell asleep and dreamed I was in a Hollywood movie, that I was the star of the movie. This really blew my mind. The fact that me, an overgrown, long-haired, leaping gnome, should be the star of a Hollywood movie. There I was. Took me to a place, the Hall of the Mountain Kings. I stood high upon that mountaintop, naked to the world, front of every kind of girl. Well, there was long ones, short ones, short ones, brown ones, black ones, brown ones, big ones, crazy ones. Pound of milk. Up came a lady. She whispered in my ear, talking crazy. She said, I felt hot flames of fire roaring up my back. She disappeared. Soon she returned. In her hand was a glass, and the other bottle of wine. She poured the wine in the glass, raised it to her lips. Just before she drank it, she said, "Make a wine, that girl. Let it buy, make that girl. Let it buy, make that girl. Make that girl. Let it buy, make that girl." Wow.